Traitor. It was about the feeling that we have of betraying some mission that we were mandated to fulfill and being unable to fulfill it and then coming to understand that the real mandate was not to fulfill it and that the deeper courage was to stand guiltless in the predicament in which you found yourself.
And people call me traitor.